This is Lieutenant Mira aboard Valkyrie 1. Look sharp, Ork flyers inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bolter.
Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transfer.
We're on approach, Captain.
Yeah.
What is the Inquisitor's status?
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calcis facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned Ork flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure, Drogan.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable. Inquisitor, are you all right? Yes. Come. There's no time to waste.
Space Marines!
Here they come.
Them quickly! We must hurry!
These orks.
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Thank you.
and my servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door. I need time to override the lock, Captain.
Understood.
Modifications. It also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Time to die! Vengeance fights back! Space Marines to kill! Kill the Space Marines!
Sub-basements.
And here is our entrance.